So this is starting to take shape. Okay, so I know what you're thinking. What the fuck is this fix? Some type of a roller coaster? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Automation Empire. I'm Neodyinamite and today we'll be expanding our great factory to make even more money. Because money, it's all it is about, boys. We need money. Lots and lots of money. So last time we started this thing, this was... The last episode was basically the first episode. You see that I've tried to make something fancy because I did not know exactly how the game works. Now, between that episode and this episode, I've spent some of my time in the game. As you can see, we got 500,000 also almost credits, so we could try to build something fancy today. And also read up through all of the things I have available right now. And I think I got a better picture of how exactly I'm supposed to use this thing. One of the things I did not know how to use last time were the mining carts. I thought that the mining carts need some type of a depot where you can actually spawn the mining carts. No, apparently the mining carts is that you just make the truck, you select the truck, and this is where you can tell the game to put the mine trucks in. So this is how it's supposed to work. I didn't know about that thing. So yeah, you know, we learn something every day, I guess. So let's get rid of that thing. And today I actually wanted to start use that thing because last time we did a bit of a research, not this thing. We did a bit of a research and unlocked it myself, the refiner and the factory. Now this is how it works, ladies and gentlemen. In this game, if you notice it already, this works a little bit like Factorio, right? You build yourself a factory to make money. And by that I mean is that you export resources, refined or unrefined resources. At the beginning you start with coal, right? So all of this thing is responsible for mining and exporting coal. Now you got the demand and the prices over here. And as you can see, right now, I'm exporting coal ore, okay? Keep this thing in mind. This is unrefined coal, right? So for every, I don't know how many kilograms this is, I'm guessing one box. For one box each, I get around 1,000 bucks, okay? Now, last time we've got ourselves the possibility to refine this resource. So instead of selling coal ore, I'll be sending out coal. Also, we have found out that we have iron nearby. So iron, as you can see, is... Iron ore is for 1,079. If I'm gonna refine that iron, it's gonna be almost 2,000 per box. So this is where I want to make my money today. I want to build a factory and I want to make the cash. And that also means I have to change a bunch of stuff because this is completely not working as intended. About that thing, I'm certain. So, because right now, this is both the mining and refining facility. Well, okay, not refining. It's mining and poking it in the crates facility. We need to separate this thing. By that, I mean we have to make a separate mining and storage facility. Then we have to get ourselves some packaging and refining facility. And then we're gonna try to export all of this thing. So how exactly we're gonna do this thing? Because I have a route already over here. What I'm thinking is we could try to make... Right, how we can actually do this thing? Okay, we got a truck over here. What I'm thinking about is we could try to make the refining facility for iron over here. After that thing is gonna get built, I'm gonna change how the road works and we're gonna build the refined facility for coal over here. Or we could try to build a refine here for both coal and iron, and then later on make here that's something that's gonna combine those resources, because there's a thing called steel plates, and I think the steel plates are actually getting created from both iron and coal. I think, I'm not sure. Or could try to maybe make something else. No bloodiest idea, but probably gonna find out about that thing very soon. So how are we gonna do this thing, ladies and gentlemen, you may ask? Well, it's actually quite simple, because I want to use the mining carts today. So to my understanding, you have to build yourself... okay, I just hope that... Okay, requires electricity 800 per month of upkeep, right? So I can build this thing, but I can basically just remove it till I'm actually gonna be using it. So that's the plan over here. So let's see. Can I build this thing here? How does exactly this thing work? So if I'm gonna build a mining facility, can I connect this thing right away to this thing? No, we need something else. Okay, maybe I need this thing. How about now? No, still cannot connect it. I think you have to get yourself a... some type of a storage, and then you can actually try to connect that thing. Okay, I could try to have two exits from this side And one thingy from this side. Or we could try to maybe connect all of this thing into one single container. Yeah, that's also not a bad idea. If I'm gonna be able to build something like this here. Let's see, can I actually try to connect all of this thing into this one container? Is this even a possibility? Nope, not gonna work. Not in a million years, boys. Okay, so that's completely not going according to plan. So I've built the mining shafts. I've deleted them after I've preset the containers. Okay, so we won't get charged for this thing because those things does not have any upkeep, thankfully. So I think I can now build something like this. Let's see if I'm gonna build it here. Okay, can I actually align this thing somehow? If I'm gonna do this thing here. Yeah, that's gonna work. Awesome. It's gonna get aligned and it's gonna look a lot better. There you go. Okay, so that thing is here. Now we want to have this thing. Oh, since I cannot connect. Wait, this thing goes directly to the. Oh, this thing goes directly to this. Ooh. Okay. So we do not need this thing. That's gonna be a bit of a problem. Actually, no, wait, is it? Can I actually make something like this? If I'm gonna delete this and build ourselves the longer thingy. Okay, will it work? If I'm gonna do something like this? I hope so, because holy shit. Perfect. Okay, so now get the loading stations like such, beautiful. Okay, delete this thing, get the loading stations as well over here. Okay, there you go. So this is gonna be the place where we'll be loading the iron ore, right? Then by my cuts, all of this thing will go towards this general direction, and this is where we have to build the factory. So last time we've unlocked ourselves the factory. Where's the factory? There it is. So you build a factory, right? Okay, I need to leave some space to build myself a loading site for the trucks. So this is the thing. Okay, so I think I can start the factory over here, but actually, let's start it over here. Okay, so I want to build you like this. Facility too small. How about this? Something like this? Because later on I want to mirror it for the coal as well. Okay, this is not gonna work. Hold on a second. If you're gonna go from there. Okay, do something like this here. Okay, it should work. So this is gonna be the place where you're gonna be delivering the ores, right? You need to have a gate. I need to have more than one gate. But anyway, the ores will go inside by the minecart system. And then when you have to unload this thing by using this thing. Okay, so this goes the other way around. This thing is responsible for loading stuff. This thing is responsible for unloading stuff. So this thing goes out. Actually, don't build it here. It's a waste. Don't build it there. And go build it here. So you can place the mining cart trucks inside. Wait, can I actually do something like this? Oh, I can't. Wait, can I make myself a gate? Like this. And then actually connect it? No. Okay, so how does the... Why did you build that thing on the... okay. I don't think that's how it's supposed to go, you know? So I've made a doorway over here and yet I cannot build the tube here. Right? So I can build it outside or inside, but I cannot build it through. Okay, good to know. Demolish this thing. So the cars will have to go inside by the minecart track. Like this. Okay, I think I can build it right next to the wall. Is that actually a good idea? That's a good question. Yeah, I think it's actually okay. Maybe let's leave it some space. So this thing goes here. Now, this thing will go here, right, for unloading. And how this thing works exactly? So we need this thing, the refiner. Can I just connect you like this? I think I can't. Actually, no, because this thing needs to have crates inside. Transforms the sources from the unrefined form into the pure form. Must be built in a factory. This crates as input from a loading station, step conveyor, or crate maker. Okay, we need to have conveyor belts. Do I have the access to... No, I don't. Okay, good thing I got some research points. good thing I got some research points. There you go. So claim that thing. Okay, so now we got the conveyor belts, if I can only find them. There you go. Right, so now we can go crazy with this. Okay, so this thing gets unloaded. And we need to have a crate maker. The crate maker is this thing. Okay, so can I connect you? Is this actually counting as connected? I'm not sure. If I'm gonna put a tube... No, the tube is not getting here. Ground port. Ground port. Okay, so this is technically the same thing. This is the ground port. So I could try to make a container if I really want to make a buffer. And that's actually not a bad idea. Because there's one thing that Factorio taught me, is that buffer is actually a really useful thing. So build something like this. And then you can make yourself this thing. Okay? Yeah. So the question is, how fast this thing can create stuff? 1 per second. This creates 1 per 3 seconds. Ha! That's not good. So this is starting to take shape. Okay, so I know what you're thinking. What the fuck is this thing? Some type of a roller coaster? Relax, okay? We got this. I know this is gonna be a bit confusing, but once you will get a picture of this thing, you're gonna understand this thing without much of a problem. So I left myself some space over here just in case, but I don't think I'm gonna need that space. Now, we got conveyor belts over here, right? So this is gonna be where the crates will be made. And this thing goes here. Now, I cannot do something like Factorio, because in Factorio, you can do something like this. I got myself a factory over here to test things out. So in Factorio, I could try to do something like this, right? And the crates would go from this conveyor belt into this conveyor belt. And that'd be actually it. In this game, it doesn't work so simple. You have to actually use this thing. So this thing, apparently, is capable of transferring the crates from one conveyor belt to the other conveyor belt. It looks a bit weird, but okay, I think we can work with this thing, right? So, let's see. Right, I have to move this thing around. And then those two will be responsible for taking the resources from the conveyor belts from both left and right side. So what I mean by that is this is where we're gonna be making the crates, right? Then this thing goes... Okay, this is gonna be a bit of a problem. I was not taking this shit into account. Right, okay, different plan. Different plan, because this may actually not work. So, how I see this thing is that this thing goes... Oh, look, I can change direction right away. Wait, maybe I can actually combine those two things. I'm just stupid. Oh, I cannot. Okay, good to know. Testing done. Right, so that thing goes here, right? This conveyor belt, it goes over here. I think, right? Hold on a second. Just gonna do one more testing, just to be sure. Okay, and I want to... Yeah, I cannot connect it. Just to be sure. So that thing goes there. Okay, so this is gonna be the left belt. Now this needs to be the center belt. So it has to go... like this, I guess? Yeah, and you can combine with this thing over here. That actually works. If you think about that. So delete this thing. Just don't delete the tracks, because that's gonna be a disaster. Okay. So you go here. Like this. This thing needs to go into the middle, right? So you go here, and then from here... I said from here, you go here. Okay, into the center one. You will be the middle one. Now you're the middle one, but you're gonna end up as the right one. So you have to do something like this. Okay, it looks like a clusterfuck, but actually should work. Okay, this is exactly the thing I wanted to achieve over here. So now, I need to have those two things here. And those two things here. Does it work? Not exactly. It's not exactly symmetrical as I want it to be. Can I build one over here? No. Sadly, because of the track, I cannot build anything like that over there. Okay, whatever. We're gonna deal with whatever we can. So, that thing is done. There we go. This thing is connected. Okay. So now, we have to make ourselves the exit for the cart, right? So, this is gonna be the entrance. Like such. Now, the exit is gonna be a bigger problem. So, one exit will go here. Right? And now, this exit needs to connect... Hold on a second, this one is the first one. So, you have to be connected to this thing. Okay, so that should be simple. You just go outside, you go here, then you make a roller coaster. I said a roller coaster. Fuck. Not enough space. Shit. Okay. New plan. Delete this thing. Make this thing here. Okay. And then you're gonna go with the tracks like this. Okay, it's gonna be a bit of a mumbo jumbo, bit of a twister over here, but this is not going according to my plan, that's for sure. Okay, delete this thing. Please tell me you can connect, please tell me you can connect, please tell me you can connect. Not like this. Aha! Okay. Brain of a mother. So you go here. No. Come on. No. Okay, a bit further back. One tile. One tile further back, and this should work according to my idea. And my idea, ladies and gentlemen, it is brilliant. Okay, you go here, and then you go here. Aha! Connected. Okay, so that's one. You can actually connect it over here, so I know that this thing is connected. Good. So now we have the second one, right? So the second one is, in fact, this one. So it has to go all the way over here. The second one. The second one, you say. Okay, I cannot leave you here. Alright, so how are we gonna do the tracks? First, let's do the tracks inside of the factory. So can I go over this? Yes, I can. They want to go over this? Not sure. If I'm gonna make you here... Okay. If I make you one tile back and do something like this here... Okay, this works, right? So you go outside. And now we have to connect to the... to that one. So it's that track. Okay, so you can go above this. Actually, I prefer that you not go above this. Actually, I prefer that you're gonna go right down. Because we need to have some space to connect to the final one. This is a bit of a problem, unless... No, that's not gonna work, that's for sure. Right, okay, so maybe let's try to connect first this one. So this is the middle one, and the middle one is connected to this one. Right. The middle one is connected there. Shit. Okay, you know what? I think I could try to make a turn here right away. And then you could try to make a door over here somewhere. So that means I have to make the carts. Okay, the doors are always in the middle of this thing, right? So, can I do something like this? Okay, it's gonna look really weird. It's a bit of a clusterfuck. Can I still build this thing here? Yes, I can. The game allows me. Great. So, a door. Build here. Grab the crates. I mean, the tracks. And you go from here. And you need to connect it here. Okay, that's a bit of a problem. Right. Because I don't know... Can I still build my drilling thingy? No, I cannot build the drilling thingy. So this thing cannot go over the resource.
Well, fuck, boy.
So that one's connected like this, and that means that the final track can get connected, I think, like this. So this thing goes out. Yeah, it goes out. You can go actually above the track that you assigned to. So you go here. Then actually need to make a turn right as the factory is gonna end. So, like this. Yeah, that actually works. So like this. Then you go here. Then you go down. I said you go down. And I fucked up. Okay, a bit further back. Like this. Track. Elevation thingy. There you go. Connected. Aha! Brain over matter. Okay. So a lot of this thing is now connected. Sweet. What a clusterfuck. What is this thing? Okay, so we got this. Now, from this, I wonder can I... Oh, I cannot build this thing. Ooh. Okay. I cannot build those outside. That's not good. And I need you to do... Wait, this is the loading or unloading? Okay, this thing. So... Oh, wait, we need the door first. So the door will be here. Okay, and then the conveyor belt. Wait, what? What? Why I cannot build here? What's the reason? Okay, that's not good. That's really not good. How the fuck I'm supposed to take it out from the factory? Oh, great. So, apparently it turns out you can only move things out of a factory using mining carts? Huh, okay, that's not exactly the thing I was expecting, but okay, I guess? Righty? It is a bit weird, but, you know, it's working, so that's what's really important for me. Okay, I got enough money to actually build myself another power plant over here, so that's great. Now, let's see, I need to build more of those, so actually you can connect everything to get there. I cannot build you here. Why I cannot build you? Yo! Shit! Okay, seriously? Okay, this is gonna look like a complete bloody ass dumpster. Okay, this thing works. Now, I go to power over here. Like this. Okay. So this is all connected. That's a burning sensation over here. Okay, so now what I need. This is gonna be expensive as fuck. I was not expecting something like this to be. But okay, whatever. Let's try to get this thing into working. So the mining facility is over there. Okay, good. Okay, those things are working. Now, we need to have some crates. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just in case. Okay, so don't go around. Okay, you load the iron thingy. Hold on, you're going the wrong direction. Other way around. Other way around. Other way around. I think, right? Yeah, you go inside. Like this. Good. You suck up the resources. Okay, you create a crate now. There you go. There's a crate with iron. So it should go all the way around. This is the middle one. Okay, that works. Here comes another iron delivery. Good. Okay, iron is getting mined. Holy shit, this is cool. Okay, so this thing goes inside. Now, those crates will be transferred from here to here. Ah, speaking of the devil. Okay. Get transferred. Good. And now this thing gets put inside. Alright, so one crate per second. One crate per 11 seconds? Oh, crap. That's not exactly how this thing was supposed to work. Oh, shit. Okay, a bit of a difficulty over here. So this thing goes inside. Add one crate. Okay, you go back and forth, back and forth. So this is... hello? Why are you not loading this? Okay, so for some unknown reason to me, this thing is not getting loaded. Why? Why not at work? Is it because this is not a full circle? Shit! Right, this is for sure not working as intended. But we've gained a valuable knowledge. So apparently, I only need one minecart track. I need only one crate maker, and I'm gonna probably need three of those. But still, there remains a problem that I cannot transfer this thing out for some unknown reason to me. Oh, got it to work. So apparently you need to have a set amount of this thing for the minecart to work. So that means that this amount over here is just way too little. The only thing remaining for me to do is that the crates are not moved because the entire track is blocked. So that means I have to do something like this, maybe. Yes, still not working. Why are you not working? Okay, if I'm gonna do something like this, let's see. Apparently they can only be a set amount of crates on a track, right? Is there information about that thing? How many crates you can have on a track? Yeah, active crates. 14 and 30. Okay. Right, but why are you not moving? You should be moving. So you wanna tell me I cannot make something like this? Why? So how the fuck am I supposed to get rid of the crates on a thingy? Limited to producing 50 crates, which must be sold or destroyed before more crates can be made. Yeah, but how do I destroy crates? What is the button to destroy crates? No. No. Not this thing, that's for sure. Because this thing only accepts input, I guess. Wait, maybe this thing can destroy crates? I don't think so. How do you destroy crates in this game? There you go. Managed to make a destroyer of crates. Okay, so now it works. Technically speaking. Okay, just takes too much time for this thing to do the thingy. 1 per 11 seconds. That's a lot. Okay, so that means I have to completely change how the factory is working, but I've managed to actually get this thing done. So I've set the disloading site only to accept the iron, right? And the iron has just getting loaded. One truck full of iron. Okay, I'm using 20,000 right now of upkeep, which is quite a lot if you think about that. So I have to get rid of this thing actually. Okay, 20,000. How much are we gonna make money out of this? And 10,000. Not bad! Right, so I've improved the factory a little tiny bit. I think this time it's actually gonna work a lot better. Also, I've noticed a little thing we could try to do over here, though I'm not sure they actually want to try to do it. No. It's completely fine. Okay, so make sure that you're gonna be loading here only iron, like such. The only thing is that the robots are actually really close, so they have to probably swap around, which is something I hope they're actually not gonna try to do. Okay, is there a way for me to tell you to only go here? Apparently there's not. Okay, that's a bit of a problem. I wonder, can I somehow later on automate completely the loading process as well? Because right now I have to use the robots, which is really fucking annoying. But maybe later on we'll be able to do something without the robots. Also, you know what? I think I'm gonna actually do my plan. So I could try to delete those roads here and look and behold, apparently, if I'm gonna make it right. Oh, come on, it worked like a fucking second ago. Yo, really? I saw you could work a second ago and now you're not capable of working? Why? Okay, hold on, pause the game for like a second. Why is this thing not working? I swear to God, I saw how this thing is actually working. Oh, you... You can't be serious right now, aren't you? Must be built on a cliffside. And the hell is, you think this thing is? It's a bloody ass cliffside. I swear to God, I could build this thing a second ago. Ah! Oh, I was just building this thing from the wrong side. Bravo me! Okay, you go here and... Must have another entrance in proximity. You mean other way around, probably. Right? Must be built in that cliffside. Okay, I'm gonna try to build. Cannot be healed. Must be built into another. What? So you wanna tell me that I can only build the entrance ones in this side? So if by mistake, if I'll delete this one, I'll be completely fucked. Great! Definitely for the sure I have to in the future change this thing because this thing just looks so ugly. Okay, anyway, so the truck is coming, right? Okay, so we need to have some mining operations right now over here because I don't have any. Right, let's build ourselves the power up thingy. Okay, build it just here, I guess. Okay, so now we got power. Now I'll need to have the mining drills here. Okay, like this. So this thing is not working, right? You should be transferring resources into those containers very soon. Okay, there is. So iron is inside. Now, we need to have 3 carts. I want you to go the other way around. There you go. Okay, so you'll be loading. Now, remember that we need to actually finish the trucks because the trucks are not finished. Okay, so this one's finished. And this one's finished. Good. Okay, so you'll be loading those things into the cards. Okay, unload. Alright, I thought it's gonna work a bit better. I thought that they're gonna stand here, you unload 2 at the same time, and then unload the final one, but is there actually a way to do that thing? Can I actually program this card like this? If I would add one more card, can you do this? No, that's actually it. That's the maximum. But okay, I'm gonna keep one more additional card just in case. So now, need to have a crate maker here. So the crate maker is gonna start making crates. We need also those things. There you go. Okay, crates are on their way. Question is, No, I think this is fine because, you know, they're gonna take their sweetheart's time to prepare the resources as well. Okay, now I need to have two crates over here. How are we gonna go? It's completely up to you. Yeah, actually, you're going the right way. Okay, so this thing will now transfer things around. Okay, for now it's going because this one is, you know, still producing, but now this one is full. So the crates will go to the other one. Or maybe not. Okay, looks like I could technically have one more crate thingy. Oh, maybe not. It's blocked. Okay, unblocked. Alright, those two are not working, which is really bloody ass annoying. Ah, there you go. Okay. So now this one is gonna be working. There you go. Track blocked. So one crate maker apparently can work with two of those. Two of the refiners. I think. So that means I could change this thing even more. Is it? Yeah. Okay, so one crate maker can work with three refiners. Two refiners. So I did a bit of a rebuilding and I think this project is final, okay? So we got the mining drills over here, as you can see. We got the buffers, of course, so the resources can be stored somewhere. So that's great. There should be a... there it is. Okay, so he goes around. He picks up the resources. There are four carts over here, just in case, right? If I would see that four carts are constantly going around full, then that means that this system is not optimal enough. So for now it's free. So technically three should be full more or less all the time and one should be empty. He goes into the factory, he gets unloaded over here, like such. Okay, now this thing gets loaded into this thing, into the crate maker. I think actually I should try to... Not sure is this optimal. I may actually have to delete one of the crate makers because I don't think that this is good enough. Or I could try to make a crate maker. One crate maker and just go around with empty crates and then load those things using the tubes. Yeah, that's also not a bad idea. And then we could try to swap those things around over here. Yeah, that's actually a good idea if you think about that. Unless I'll have the possibility to increase the efficiency of this thing. I need to find water. Not exactly sure where I can find water, but okay, whatever. So this thing gets put into the crates. It then goes over here. So we have two refiners per one crate maker. Okay. It gets transferred into the normal iron thing. Then it goes over here into those containers. Gets unloaded. And then the crates go over this platform over here so they can be destroyed so they won't block the entire conveyor belt, right? So this wagon then goes in. He goes around down here out through the factory. And he goes into this facility over here. So this is the another storage, right? So he gets unloaded. And then those things make another crates, right? So once they're gonna be done with the crates, the robots pick up the new iron. And the trucks just goes through the exit. And there you go. Money have been made. So yeah, for now it's working. But apparently it's not that efficient. Because I left the game to run for like a little bit. Apparently we got a bit of a problem when it comes to efficiency. I don't exactly need two crate makers over here. I just can run around with one. With one crate maker. The only problem is how to distribute the resources around. That's a real problem. Well, actually, I could try to split one. Okay, hold a second, let's do this thing right away. Okay, so this is not exactly working as intended. So I got one additional crate maker, and if I'll see that we are not having that many resources, then I can just turn him off, right? The resources should accumulate then once again, and then I'm gonna turn it back on. Because as long as I'm gonna get water into this, then the other crate maker actually will be needed, right? Because we have a bigger output. So I think for now this thing is working as intended. So the only thing for me to do right now would be to actually do the similar thing with coal, but I don't have enough money since rebuilding a lot of this thing actually costed me quite a lot. So I think the best option would be right now to leave the game to run a little bit in the background, and I'm gonna actually try to... You know what? What's gonna happen if I'm gonna delete one of those? Okay, my robots just exploded. So the plan is right now to let this thing run a little bit in the background, accumulate once again some money, try to do the same thing with the coal. And after that, I kinda hope I'll be able to unlock new stuff. I got this thing, the Clav Train. And apparently, if I'll get to the final tier of this, then I will have to actually have a possibility to use the craft truck, whatever thing, to load the trucks. I won't have to use the robots, which I'm guessing is gonna be a lot more efficient. But to get this thing, we have to export 4 tons of resources. So I need to establish the goal once again to actually get that thing. I think. I don't know. We're gonna see. So I'm gonna try to work on this thing in the background. And we will, of course, later on return back to my little factory on planet of Mars. And we're gonna try to make even more money. But that's gonna be the thing, ladies and gentlemen, for the future episodes. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please subscribe a lot. I'll see you all in the next video.